Hello and welcome back to our channel Electrical Technology and Industrial Practice. So as you can see that today our topic is house wiring. So if you really want to know about house wiring, how it is made, what are the principles, please watch the video till the end. Please like my video, subscribe to my channel and share with your friends. Okay, so without wasting time, let's start. Basic principle of any electrical circuit is that if this is a supply, suppose this is an AC supply, okay, single phase AC supply, this is the switch, on off switch, and this is your load. So whenever you close this switch, the load will take the current and it will operate. Whenever you switch off this switch, the load will be switched off. Suppose if this is a lamp, if you close the switch, the lamp will be on. If you open the switch, the lamp will be off. This is the basic principle of any circuit, and by this principle only the house supply is made. So as you know that in house there are three supplies given by the supply authority. Number one is line. I will indicate it with red color. Number two is neutral. I will indicate that with black color. And number three is earth. Okay, I will indicate it with green color. Now I will explain the earth later. First I will deal with line and neutral. Okay, so supply authority will give to your house one line terminal and one neutral terminal. Now first there will be your meter, supply energy meter, kilowatt hour meter. This will measure the electricity consumed by you. So this winding will be connected, these two terminal will be connected here, and from here you will get two more terminals. Now up to this point is supply authority scope. This point will be sealed and you will not be able to access this point. This is their regulation. Okay, supply authority people will come and take the reading here and will charge you accordingly. So from here, this is your terminal point, and from here you can start your circuits. So first comes the main switch. Okay, this is the main switch with a fuse for your protection. So this is the main switch, main SFU or switch fuse unit. This is switch and this is fuse unit. Now here the load starts. Okay, now let us see. In a room you have one tube light. Okay, it has two terminals. This terminal is connected with starters. So only these two terminals are left. One fan. The fan has got two terminals and one lamp. Okay, this is bulb. It will also have two terminals. So we have to make wiring for this connection. Now take the line and neutral to this room. Okay. Now here you place a junction box. Anywhere of the room you have to place a junction box. Now this line will come to the junction box, this line and neutral will come to that junction box. Okay. Now from here you will start your circuit. First you take the line to an MCCB. This is an MCCB. Okay. MCB. Sorry. This is an MCB. From here you will take the switchboard. Now I will design the switchboard. Okay, suppose this is the switchboard. Here I will have one switch for lamp, one switch for fan, another switch for my tube light. Okay, Now, as there is an MCB given, so I don't need to give any fuse. Or you can give another local fuse here. So first the supply will enter to the fuse terminal. From the other end of the fuse, it will go to the one end of the switch. It will be looped on, right? Okay, let me draw it zooming in. Okay, so up to this terminal we have received. This is my junction box, and from here I have got one line terminal and one neutral terminal. Now I am going to develop my further circuit. As I told earlier that I have one tube light with two terminals of supply, one fan with two terminals of supply, one bulb with two terminals of supply. Now from this terminal I am taking an MCB for my protection. Okay, you can take two pole MCB also. In that case this will be the two pole MCB. Okay, now from here it will go to your local switchboard. Say this is your switchboard. In this switchboard you have a fuse, okay, and you have three switches. So from this end of the fuse this switch will be connected. These are the terminals. It will be further looped to this switch and this switch. So all the three switches terminals are energized. Okay, now from this end it will go, one wire will go to this end of the tube light. The other end of the tube light is connected with the starter. This is connected with the starter. Okay, from this switchboard this will go to the one terminal of the fan, and from this end this will go to the terminal of the lamp, right? Now there are three more terminals remaining. Suppose you are inserting another socket here. This is a socket here for your say mobile phone charging. So this socket will have another switch. So connect this also. Now from this end you have to connect this line terminal. So you are getting this line terminal. Now what we will do about the neutral? You have to take this neutral inside the switchboard. Okay. To complete this circuit, this neutral is taken to complete this circuit. Now what about these three neutrals? Now you connect these three neutrals. This neutral is connected. And this neutral is also connected. Now you have two options. You can either connect this neutral to this point, you can connect this neutral to this point, or you can connect this neutral to this MCB. Okay, in case you don't have the MCB, you have used a single pole MCB, then you can connect this neutral to this point also, this junction box neutral also. There are three possibilities. Okay, so your switchboard will be, this will be your switchboard. This is for tube, this is for fan, this is for lamp, and this is for socket. Okay, so by on off this switch you can operate these three loads. Say this is your room one. Now you have another room. So what we will do? See, here you have made a junction box. So you will take one wire from this point and another wire from this point, this junction box. Okay. In the second room, you have to also make another junction box. So you will put line here and neutral here. So this is your room 1. Room 1 is covered. Similarly, you will design for room 2. So if I simplify this, how my circuit will looks like? This is my line. from one switch, my lamp is glowing. From another switch, my fan is running. From another switch, my tube light is connected. So all these three are connected to the supply with a fuse here and an MCB here, right? These two MCB are here, and from another switch there is a socket for any external load. So this is the basic principle, basic wiring diagram used in house wiring. Okay, now this earth point is left, earth terminal is left. So from here the earth wire also taken along this wiring, and it is taken to each and every room. Ideally it should be connected with the all metallic enclosures, right? But in case, in most of the domestic appliances, what is done, that this earth wire is only connected with the socket earth terminal. This third terminal is the socket earth terminal. So this earth wire is connected to the socket earth terminal. Okay, so this is the basic principle of house wiring. By this you can connect number of loads in your house, and you have to select the wire size. This wire you have to select wisely so that it can take up all the loads. Okay, see here, this portion of the wire, this portion of the wire has to carry this room load, also this room load. Okay, because you are taking, you are driving current. Suppose this current is I. Now from here you are tapping for room 1, say I1, you are taken out. For room 2 you are taking I2. For room 3 you are taking I3. So I is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. So this wire has to be capable for I1 plus I2 plus I3. This wire have to be capable for I2 plus I3. And this wire should be capable for I3 only. So by this you have to select the wire also. You have to check the capacity of the wire also. Okay. So hope you have enjoyed this video. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Also please hit the bell icon to get the latest notifications. And I believe that the principle, the technique of house wiring is clear everybody to you. Thank you very much. See you in the next video.